Mines went bust. The company's left all their trains behind.
Keep your heads down. We don't want to say a big hello until we find something. Hold on. Signs of cartel activity up ahead.
Looks like Bowman was right. What's the play, boss?
Let's find the asshole in charge and see what he can tell us. I got another. That's five. Got eyes on a Santa Blanca, Lieutenant. Looks like he may be the man we're looking for.
Got him.
Remember, we need him alive. Spotted one with submachine guns. We're up to 15. I got a target carrying submachine guns. If that's a tour group, I'll eat my fucking boot.
You think this is connected to Reed?
Only one way to find out.
What about the friendlies?
We'll cut them loose if we can, but it's not our priority. Clear?
Clear.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. in.
I'm done fighting! Okay, listo!
Está bien, ganaron!
Take it easy, okay? Cálmate, pues. Let's talk about this. Maybe we can make a deal, you and me.
You want a deal? How's this? Give me Rita, maybe I don't blow your brains out.
I want to. Look, I don't know where he is, okay? Rita's everything to his middleman.
What about these people? Where are they from?
There's 5 or 6 villages Reed likes to hit. Places where people disappear and no one asks any questions. Así de simple.
And the cartel? They got a cut too?
No. We keep this to ourselves. Sueño would send every one of us to El Pozolero if he found out.
I want a list of these villages you've been targeting. Now.
Tranquis, okay? Whatever you say. But you didn't get it from me, all right? ¿Está claro?
Bowman, you were right about Reed. Fucker's running a human trafficking operation right under Sueño's nose.
Outstanding. This could be the lever we need to force into the open. Keep pulling on that thread, Nomad. Let's see where it leads.
What about the cocaine smuggling network?
No reason why you can't investigate that too. Reed's at the center of both. With luck, we can kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Copy that. Nomad out.